How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
How old?
I'm watching TV in the house.
Okay. And how old?
Good.
Good. Okay. And tell me, what's your favorite subject?
My first
subject.
Subject. PE.
PE. Huh?
Yes.
Can you tell me why?
I'm playing football.
Mm-hmm. Do you like football?
Yes.
Okay. How often do you play football?
In the school.
Every day or twice a week sometimes?
Monday and Friday.
Oh, all right. Good. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Okay. So, first part, we need to find and explain the differences between picture one and picture two. I'll give you one example and you can do the rest, okay? So, over here, we'll say, in picture one, there are two rainbows in the sky. But in picture two, there is only one rainbow, okay? So, what can you find?
In the picture one, this rainbow
is
bigger than the picture two. This is small. In the picture one, the bus is can fly in the sky, and we can see the bus may fly in the sky. We can have the rust, and we can see the rust.
Find the odd one out in the row and explain why it's different to the others. I'll do the first row and you can do the rest, okay? So, here we say, picture three, the book is different because the lemon, the pineapple, and the orange are fruit. We eat them. We don't eat a book, we read a book. Okay? So, which one's different and why?
Go fast. least. Because
it's not.
Tiger is cat.
Okay. Good. Finished.
Yes.
All right. Thank you. Goodbye.